New information this Sunday morning on a crash on I-95 we brought you yesterday morning. Now, we've learned that one man, Dustin Rosa of West Palm Beach, was killed in that crash. It happened about 6 yesterday morning between Hypoluxo Road and the Gateway Boulevard exit on I-95 southbound. The four-car accident backed up traffic for hours. One vehicle was hit there by a van, and then it slammed into two other cars. One of the drivers of those cars, Antonio Mendoza, remains in critical condition this morning.